closet until you, so that you have it when you, if you guys should happen to run out of toothpaste.
Okay.
You know what? It looks like I didn't shut that door tight. I'm gonna go back and shut it. Because otherwise it's gonna make it cold in there. I'll be right back. Ricky, lock the door. I have to ask if they're gonna look at my teeth. Because look what they forgot to give me back. My ID and my insurance stuff.
Yeah.
So thank goodness I went back in. I just went to ask if they wanted to look at my teeth, but they said we would have to wait for another half hour. And I don't want to, I don't know about you, but I didn't want to do that. So I said, we'll do it next time. Okay, off to the post office. Should you get a bonus McDonald's today, or do you think you had enough with the ribs?
A bonus.
You think? A McDonald's to celebrate your clean teeth? You want a bonus?
Yeah, a bonus.
Since you're being so good about going to the post office with me, we'll get you a bonus. Mm-hmm. Do you have another pair of black pants in your drawer that you can wear to the dance?
Yeah.
I thought so. They fit you, right? Actually, I'm gonna... Looks like I gotta go up this way. Actually, I'm gonna turn around. It might be easier to get out. It might have been easier to get out the other way, but I don't know. No cavities! I can't believe it!
I know.
You must be a good brusher.
Yep.
Yeah, I should have gone down to the other one. What was I thinking? his turn signal, and I whipped out in front. Do you have your phone with you?
I do.
Want to call Dad and tell him you get a bonus McDonald's because you have no cavities? And ask him if he wants anything? I'll turn the radio off. I mean my CD.
Hello.
How many cabinets?
None.
Can you believe that? So tell them what you get.
A bonus Mickey D's.
Awesome.
Ask them. We wanted to know.
We wanted to know. If you wanted anything. Which park are you at?
I'll yell at him. You're supposed to wait for me.
You were supposed to wait for me.
I'm at home.
It's not April Fool's anymore, you ninny. Okay, we just wanted to check with you.
No, I'm good.
We're going to go into this one.
We'll see you guys in a short bit, okay? Hello?
Okay.
Okay. We'll see you in a few.
Alright.
We're going to the post office first.
Okay.
Bye.
Lock the doors when I get out, Riff. Hello, son. I did get a vape pen. I guess I have to leave that in my purse. Can we reach that package back there? Or do I have to get in the back? Can you reach it?
Yeah, I think I can reach it.
Okay, you hold on to that for me. You can put it under your iPad. There you go. Here, put it like this so it doesn't get wrinkly. And we're off to the post office. I want to know how I switch discs.
Before McDonald's.
Oh, okay. So we'll go to McDonald's and then we'll go to the post office. You could set that in the back on the floor so you can still reach it.
Yeah.
If you want to, so that you can hold your McDonald's.
Okay.
You want to put this in the back seat?
Yeah, and just then put it in the back.
And then you can hand it to me when I get to the post office, okay?
Okay.
Are you going to get a large Coke?
Yep.
Ooh. Oh no, McDonald's is going to be packed. It's lunchtime. Isn't isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not. I can't believe it. Have you ever loved someone so much you giving all for? Oh, yeah. Eminem.
Hi, Visa Rewards Code.
Hello. May I please get a double quarter pounder with cheese minus pickles and mustard? And a large Coke.
You want the meal or just the sandwich and the large Coke?
Just the sandwich and the Coke.
And I'm sorry, what was the sandwich?
A double quarter pounder with cheese minus pickles and mustard.
Sorry about that. That's going to be $8.25.
No worries.
Hi, McDonald's, are you using the mobile app today? We'll be with you shortly.
What? Where's my phone? Should I try paying with my phone for the very first time? No.
Large Coke, double quarter?
Can I pay with my phone? I've never done it before. I think I just go. Is that how I do it? Wow! That was my first time! Thank you! They're gonna make us pull up, aren't they? Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and now that you feel the pain, so baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When sure. Gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time pull up behind the black tip. My voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and now that you feel the pain, so baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. 60,000 people all jumping out their seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud. I take my last look at your crowd. I glance down. I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help, mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, what I'm sweetening. How did you get this sweetened? I followed you, daddy. You told me that you were. Okay, do you have garbage?
Yep, I have garbage.
I'll put it in the garbage can. It's nice to have a garbage can in your car. Okay, and then we're going to the drive.
Just to the drive.
The place. I should run in. I'll get to the faster.
That package?
Yeah. Thanks. Here, if we move this cord, is it? Oh, it's not even plugged in, is it? You don't need it plugged in. I guess on our short jaunts, you don't even need it, do you? Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and now that you feel the pain, so baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and now that you feel the pain, so baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. Well, they were out of cigarettes at the at the smoke store.
They ran out of cigarettes?
Yeah. shaking that ass on the floor. Shaking that ass on the floor. The way she's grinding that pole. Trisha Yearwood in here sometime, somewhere. Yeah. Minus pickles and mustard?
Yeah.
That's me. That's him. You have a wonderful day. See ya. Well, you know what? The pickup time is 12:15, I think. So I might just be able to go to the drive-thru.
Yeah, let's go through the drive-thru at the post office.
Yeah, it looks crowded inside. I'm just wondering if this isn't gonna fit. No, I'm gonna have to go in.
Yep.
I just have to drop it in a drop box, so no worries. It'll be really fast. Boom, steeple. Oh, we don't even need a coat out here, do we? I mean, if you were going to take pictures, you'd need one. But, okay, lock up when I get out, because I'm leaving my purse in here. Bad, was it?
Nope.
I told you it would be quick like a bunny. Now look at McDonald's, Ricky.
It looks packed now.
We got their JIT. You know what JIT means?
Just in time.
That's right. Stop at the gas station. Or should I tell Dad I forgot so he goes out?
Yeah. Just tell him he forgot.
Okay.
In case he goes out.
Or I could just stop at that small. I'll just let Dad stop.
Yeah, just let Dad stop.
Like my father's come to pass, 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again.
nice and hot.
Pain again, becoming
we got there just before the mad rush.
As my memory rests, but never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends.
Christina's not there anymore.
She must have moved.
She did. The M59 in Crescent Lake, where Aldo is.
No.
Not Aldo.
Aldi.
Aldi. Wake me up when
September
March ends.
March ends.
I hate the winter.